I've been looking through some of your old reports. It's an interesting case. Kind of make a man's career.
Or break it.
Yeah, I was on that case.
And then what? What happened then, Eddie?
Well, nothing happened, Frank. I've just been spending time in the subway, riding in circles, thinking in circles. There's no way out. I've been over every inch of this city.
You're scaring your wife to death, Eddie.
She's not my wife. I don't know who she is. I don't know who any of us are.
What makes you say that?
You think about the past much, Frank?
How much is the next guy?
See, I've been trying to remember things. Clearly remember things from my past. But the more I try to think back, the more it all starts to unravel. None of it seems real. It's like I've just been dreaming this life. And when I finally wake up, I'll be somebody else. Somebody totally different.
Confused, aren't you? Frightened. That's all right. I can help you.
Who is this?
I am a doctor. Now you must listen to me. You have lost your memory. There was an experiment. Something went wrong. Your memory was erased. Do you understand me?
No, I don't understand. What the hell is going on here?
Just listen. There are people coming for you, even as we speak. You must not let them find you. You must leave now. Hello? Are you there?
You saw something, didn't you, Eddie? Something do with the case.
There is no case. There never was. It's all just a big joke. It's a joke.
Mr. Murdoch, yes. Where is he?
He just left not 5 minutes ago.